If you haven't been to Disney recently, they got those little magic bands down. You put your magic band on one Mickey and it dings, you put your fingerprint down, and it locks the two together that way no one can steal your magic band, which is kind of nice, because it's a lot of money to get in. You want someone to be able to use your ticket. And when we got to the gate, he watched me do it, and he says, "Whoa, whoa, whoa, they need a fingerprint?" I said, "Yeah," and he goes, "This ain't gonna go good."
When the alarms went on,
I
raised my eyebrows a little bit when there was
the police. We made it through the first gate, no problem. We went in, we walked around Hollywood Studios, ate lunch, had fun, and we took that new little Skyliner thing across to Epcot because they had that food festival going on, so we were going to eat our way around the world and just roll out the front. That's what we were going to do. And we got to Epcot, we went to walk in, and I walked up, put the magic band, my finger down, turns green, I walk in, and Jim walks up, magic band finger, ding ding, walks in, and Josh walks up, magic band finger, and he goes, magic band finger. He's like, about that time he did it the third time, and two little security people walked around and said, "We need to talk with you for a moment." And he looked up at us from past those big old guys. He said, "I told you I was gonna break it." It's okay. Needless to say, after 15 minutes, we figured out how to smuggle him in through the bushes, but it worked out pretty well. But I'll tell you what, you're stealthy like that. It's because you're thin, you're ninja. This one right here, he's ninja stars. This one right here, though, has been playing professionally since he was 10 years old. He's done everything from gay through videos to honky tonks and everything in between. Now, I know none of you fine upstanding people know what a honky tonk is, and it's fine. But we're going to let him do a little Christmas music for it. Now, that honky tonk stuff, okay? Don't do that, we'll get kicked out. But we figure we let him show you something, because what we've noticed in the last few shows, and again tonight, is when Joe sings,